Right, that's enough waiting around. I want that weirdo to explain himself. Oi! I can't believe you'd do something like that, you absolute creep.
What are you going on about?
This.
A bikini.
It's not my size, love.
You can't joke your way out of this. You left it on my bed.
Have you been on the laughing gas at work or something? Why would I do that?
I don't know. But you were the only one who had access to our house. You even let yourself in when I was there. I can't believe I fell for your gentleman act, pretending like you didn't want to see me undressed.
Oh, no, come on, no. That's not his style. I mean, Warren is a lot of things, but he's not a perv who sneaks into girls' bedroom leaving dodgy gifts.
You're too right, I'm not. I was only dropping those keys off for Fergus.
You work in Fergus now?
All right. He's taking my name in vain.
I am. And if you did this, I want to know why. Now. You can't just walk away from this. I haven't slept all night knowing someone's been in my bedroom. Was it you or not?
Okay, you got me. I left the bikini.
And why would you do that?
Well, you're telling me you don't recognise a little present you asked me to get Maxine.
What are you going on about?
Oh, I didn't want to do this, but you're all looking at me like I'm some kind of wrong'un, so I'm going to spill the beans. The bikini was for you from him.
Why did you buy me a bikini? It's not as if we can fly to Mars, is it?
Forget about that. Why was it on my bed?
Warren was pretty chockle at work, so he asked me to drop it round at Maxine's for him. Well, I swung by yours to check on the carbon monoxide alarms. You know, my phone was going off every 2 minutes. I was distracted and I left it.
So, I've been panicking all night, wondering who's been in my room, just so you can score points for Maxine.
I'm really sorry I ruined your surprise, mate. I owe you big for this.
Yeah, you do.
I don't care. You let yourself into my home. Whether you're the landlord or not, you crossed a line and it's not okay.
I'll hold my hands up to that, sweetheart. That was wrong, and I'm really, really sorry. But the alarms have to be checked, and my tenant's safety is always my number one priority.
Well, at least now you know it's an innocent mistake. And to be fair, it is a gorge bikini, even if it is a bit soon.
I need to get to work. Just do me a favour. Next time you need to come to the house, text me first.
Scouts on it. Won't happen again.
Okay, well, you know, I'm a little bit late meeting my mum at the dance school, but,
play your cards, right? I'll model this for you tonight.
Look, I'm happy you kicked off at Fergus. Whether it was a mistake or not, you shouldn't have come in here without asking.
You're right. But don't worry, I have shut the world out. In here, it is just me and you, no one else.